Good morning. Today we are going to start GK page number 40, other names of famous people. Okay, let's start. Children, you know people are sometimes known by their nickname or a title given to them by other people. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was given the names Mahatma, Bapuji and the father of the nation. Do you know the real name of these people? Write the correct letter in each box. Okay. Look at the first picture properly. It's the picture of Dhyan Chand. He was an Indian hockey player. Second one, Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan was an Afghan independence activist against British rule in India. Look at third picture carefully. She was an Indian political activist and poet, Sarojini Naidu. Look at the fourth picture properly. Everybody knows it's the picture of Sourav Ganguly. He is an Indian cricket administrator, commentator and former national cricket team captain. Okay. Look at the fifth picture. Yes, it's the picture of Milkha Singh, also known as the Flying Sikh. He is an Indian former track and field sprinter. Yes, next picture. Rabindranath Tagore, who was a Bengali poet, writer, composer, philosopher, social reformer, and painter. Next picture is the picture of Mamata Banerjee. He is a chief minister of West Bengal. Now, section B, by what names were they known? His real name was Narendranath Datta. He was a man of great courage. His speeches guided people. Yes, Swami Vivekananda, who was an Indian Hindu monk. Okay. Number two, he was a follower of Gandhiji. He helped many people through his social work, caring especially for leprosy patients. He died in 2008. Yes, Baba Amte. He was an Indian social worker and social activist. Okay. You have to do this work in your GK textbook. Okay. Take out page number 35. Quiz on religion. Some of us are Hindus, Muslims, Sikhs, Christians, Jains or Parsis. We must respect all religions. It's important to know about other religions also. Yes, look at the picture for properly. Question number one, which creature does Lord Ganesha ride on? Yes, mouse. Second one, the people of which faith follow the teachings of 24 teachers of Tirthankaras? Yes, Jainism. Third one, Muslims go on a pilgrimage to Mecca. What's the pilgrimage called? The answer, Hajj. Number four, on day of the week do Muslims pray at a mosque? Yes, Friday. Number five, where do Parsis go to worship or pray? Fire temple. Number six, who were Guru Arjun Dev, Guru Angad and Guru Tej Bahadur? Answer, Sikh Gurus. Number seven, Lord Jesus Christ's mother was Mary. What was her husband's name? Yes, Joseph. Number 8, What do we call people who follow the teachings of Lord Buddha? Yes, Buddhist. Number 9. Lord Jesus Christ was nailed to it and he died on it. What is it? Yes, cross. Okay. Section B. In your own find out book, make a list like this. Yes, you have to do this. Children. Take out page number 36, language and literature, books and authors. Sometimes a writer uses a pen name instead of his or her real name. Match these pen names with the original names. An assumed name used by a writer instead of their real name. A pen name allow the author to conceal his or her identity. Yes, children, what you have to do? You have to match this pen name with the original names. Let's see. Number 1. Lewis Carroll. Original name, Charles Dodson. Second one, Bose. Number E, Charles Dickens. Third one, Munshi Premchand. Original name, Dhanpat Rai Srivastava. Number 4, Mark Twain. Answer C, Samuel Langhorne Clements. Number 5, Mary Westmacott. Original name, Agatha Christie. Number 6, Banu Singha. Original name, Rabindranath Tagore. Now next session, match this book with their authors. Number 1, Alice in Wonderland, Lewis Carroll. Robinson Crusoe, Daniel Defoe. The Jungle Book, Rudyard Kipling. Kipling. Okay. Number 4, Oliver Twist. Author, Charles Dickens. Number 5, Peter Pan, James Barry. Number 6, book Gulliver's Travel and the author is Jonathan Swift. Last one, Black Beauty, Anna Seville. Okay, children, you have to complete your GK textbook. Don't forget to do all the works in your GK textbook. Okay, children? Take care. Bye.